Hi guys, welcome to RazoZone.com. It's Mohit Soni, and that is finally the 790 Duke that has come to the Indian market. It is priced at 8.64 lakhs ex showroom throughout India. We think that is very good pricing. We were expecting a bit less, but nevertheless, this is very good pricing indeed. It is very, very competitive against all of its rivals. This bike comes as a CVO in the Indian market, and a CKD, so the pricing is pretty good. It should avoid all Maharashtra CVO taxes. So registration should be under the 10 lakh rupee mark. Let's go through the features and the specs which the engine and the motorcycle has to offer. It's the 800cc parallel twin engine, making 105 bhp of power and 87 newton meters of torque. It gets adjustable suspension at the front and at the rear, with 43mm forks at the front and 140mm travel at the front, 150mm travel at the back. Let me show you what the motorcycle is like. This gets a 390 headlamp. Those are adjustable levers. Twin discs on offer. And that is the adjustable pegs here, along with quick shifter for up and down shifts, which is a segment first, if I'm not wrong. It also is has a curb weight of 174 kilograms, fully fueled, ready to go. Like I said, those are the specs, and it's got a very short wheelbase of 147.5mm. In person, if you look at it right now, it looks marginally bigger than the KTM Duke 390. And let me just show you around the bike. There's no key, so I can't start it for you, but that's the switch gear. Everything feels very good, almost entirely really well built. That's the switch gear over there. And that is a very MV Agusta-ish subframe that is the 798 Duke is getting. It's a very light motorcycle, so it's very minimalist, just like any other KTM Duke in the Indian market right now. Those are Maxi Super tires from Supermax ST5 tires, if I'm not wrong. That's the single exhaust, and yeah, that's the motorcycle here. The Indian change, we can't see the sari guard here for now, but it's a liquid cooled engine. It's got the best power to weight ratio in the Indian market. For people who just want to know the price, because they've been knowing the specs for a really long time over the last 2 to 3 years, it's been priced at 8.64 lakhs. Let me repeat that. It's a CKD bike priced at 8.64 lakhs, which is pretty impressive. We'll be riding it very soon. Stay tuned to our channel. Hit that notification bell. Subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much for watching this video. Stay tuned to the website. Go to our Instagram for more details. Like we explained, every single technical detail that was on offer when it comes to the riding modes, traction control, MSR, along with traction control, that's called motor slip regulation, along with traction control, and all of that is on offer. We've explained that everything in detail on Instagram, so go there, find out. We've told you the price. This is for the third time we're telling you. It's at 8.64 lakhs for the CBU, which is coming in India. Expect more bikes to come in via the CBU or the CKD route in the 12 months. There is going to be more action in the 250 and 390 segment, 390cc segment as well, with the 390 Adventure, and the KTM RC3 250 is also on the cards, along with a Duke 200 and Duke 125 refresh, which will also follow very soon. So once again, thank you so much for watching. You know what to do. Subscribe, like, if you want to ask something in the comments, do ask, and stay tuned. Thank you so much for watching, and goodbye.